And in Winston-Salem, police are searching for suspects from a shooting this morning. It happened this morning around 10 on West 1st Street. Police tell us that there are no injuries, thankfully, but multiple cars were damaged. And in Greensboro, police are investigating an assault this morning on Forest Glade Drive. Police say that one person is currently fighting for their life. And at this time, there are no details on a suspect.